I wonder if this flower is edible.
I do proclaim it is not.
Who said that?